Have you ever noticed that when I'm on stage, I don't talk much? Because I'm too shy to talk. But I appreciate you guys coming tonight. What a performance. I mean, you know, it was amazing. You know, don't you think the last performance was great? Thank my wonderful fans so very much for this event. I really can't believe what you've done today. I mean, your efforts have been incredible. Thank you for putting it together, this fabulous party. And you travel from over, was it 30 countries? 30 countries. I want you to know I'm really... I'm embarrassed at the same time, I'm deeply moved and touched by your love. Really. My fans very much on all occasions like this, but every day of my life, it is your presence, your faith, your loyalty that has given me great strength during difficult times. It was you who inspired me to work hard and to deliver. I owe you. Over the years we became a family, all of us. You are my family. All the countries that we travel to and all the stadium shows that we do, it's so loving, all the people. My children are your children. And all the children of the world are our children and our responsibility. This is the time when a person reflects on the child that will always live inside him. But more importantly, the grown man that continues to emerge intellectually, but never lost his childlike innocence. A lot of what you'll be seeing from me in the future will celebrate the imagination
I
youthful imagination that has always been a part of me. That's who I am. Adult perspective of a father, an artist, a member of our community. My birthday wish is that you will join me in some new undertakings. And that is that we all travel into a bright future together. I look forward to looking to the future with great optimism. I have assembled a fresh team of good-hearted, loyal, and competent people from quite different backgrounds. They are working in great, great harmony and with a true team spirit.
God bless you!
And they have you, the fans, on the top of the list. I promise, if you give them some time, you'll see. This is what you'll see. A new official website. A variety. Something to say about that. I'll tell you in a second. There's going to be a new Michael Jackson clothing line. Resort hotels. A fan communication center, perhaps. Well, it's not perhaps. But know what? It will be a real fan communication system. But some wonderful surprises also. I don't want to give away everything, but I want you to know, we promise to make Neverland more accessible to the fans. I would love to see you come more. So we'll work something out so we can stay in touch. We also want your input for any ideas you have. I'd like to thank you for your assisting me in bringing justice to Tommy Mottola. And he used a lot of other people's careers to destroy other people's careers. I don't want to call any names. But Sony fired him. It was you who put your heart on the line. It was you who stepped forward to defend someone you love. It was you, on a worldwide basis, who supported me as my army, my soldiers of love.